ये कहानी ना फिल्मों की है, ना फैशन की और ना ही ट्रैवल के बारे में है। ये कहानी जैकलीन फर्नांडिस की नहीं है, ये थोड़ी पर्सनल है। ये कहानी मेरी है। इस कहानी की शुरुआत तब हुई जब मेरे दोस्त ने मुझे एक बुक गिफ्ट की, ऑटोबायोग्राफी ऑफ अ योगी बाय योगानंदा परमहंसा। आई एम श्योर सम ऑफ यू मस्ट हैव हर्ड दिस नेम बिफोर, बट फॉर दोज ऑफ यू हु हैवंट, लेट मी गिव यू अ ब्रीफ इंट्रो। दिस इज योगानंदा परमहंसा। हिज टीचिंग्स इंस्पायर्ड जनरेशंस ऑफ आर्टिस्ट, एक्टिविस्ट, साइंटिस्ट एंड सो फॉर्थ, जैसे महात्मा गांधी, एल्विस प्रेस्ली, पंडित रविशंकर, रजनीकांत। This was in fact one of Steve Jobs' most favorite books. It was one of his last wishes to have this book distributed at his memorial service.
So whatever this was the last thing he wanted us to all think about. That was the message. The message was actualize yourself.
No matter where you go, let this spotlight of your mind ever keep turning on God.
You guys must be thinking, ki is sabse meri kahani ka kya connection hai? 31st May 2019. While I was shooting for Mrs. Serial Killer in Nainital, I came to discover that not far away from me was Rani Khet and the famous cave of Mahavatar Babaji, the ageless guru who revived the ancient teachings of Kriya Yoga, and followers like Yogananda helped propagate this philosophy to the Western world. Jaise hi hamari night shift khatam hui, I decided that I needed to visit this cave. So I dragged along my team and we were off early morning. Okay guys, we have reached the wood villa. We've just been on a 2.5 hour drive and we finally reached our hotel. It's so cute. Look, we got carom board. We're not gonna have time to play snooker because we are here on a mission. But it's extremely hot. I'm gonna change to something lighter and cooler because we're gonna go embark on a 45 minute trek right now.
Do we all need to come?
Yes, you do. Look how beautiful this view is, guys. It's so rare we get to see such a beautiful view. I haven't had any sleep. I literally had 2 hours of sleep, guys, since the night shoot. So, hence my sunglasses.
I think we have reached our room.
Look at this view.
It's so beautiful.
And I know it's like a big competition between beach and mountains, but I love the mountains. Like, I don't know, I feel closer. Hey guys, we are about to leave. I am taking my Babaji book with me. I'm taking cat because it's gonna be super sunny. Some dates in case we get hungry. My bulletproof coffee to give me some energy. I've changed into a t-shirt, so I'm nice and comfy. I've got my trainers on. What are they? Oh, Nike! And loads and loads and loads of sunscreen. That's why I'm looking kind of weird and ghosty right now, but gotta protect your skin, always. Sunglasses.
On your head.
Okay, let's go. We have 25 kilometers more to drive. Oh God, he's actually puking.
Are you killing
me? Don't worry, once we reach there, then we just have to walk for another 45 minutes. Up like this.
I can't anymore.
Yeah,
and are you killing me?
And then we come back. And after coming back, another 2.5 hours we have to drive, okay? Then we get back to the hotel. Then we have to
drive 13 hours!
13 hours to Delhi. Oh, because you have to catch a flight to back to Bombay, and then we're shooting the next day.
Kill me!
Yay!
God, I'm dead.
We have reached. Let's go see outside how it looks. It looks awesome. Oh, it's so sunny! It's a long trek. I didn't calculate this properly, but it took us 2 hours just to get here from the place that we stopped at, and now, well, the trail starts there. We have to hike up now for like at least 3 more kilometers, if that's not so bad. But that'll take us about 45 minutes, I'm hoping. Let's go! Listen, it's actually just, they were just saying, it's like 10 minutes.
Just hurry up, let's go, come on. We have no time, let's catch our flight back again.
Here we go. Guys, get your power back!
पेट इतना अंदर है.
नाश्ता के लिए अभी क्या खाया?
कुछ नहीं.
क्यों नहीं खाया? वो भी गलती है.
डाइटिंग में
हूँ. ठीक है, डाइटिंग का मतलब कि
चाय पिया, खाली चाय पिया.
चाय, हाँ, खाना खाना चाहिए कि हेल्थी खाना चाहिए. आप चावल, ये फ्राइड फिश, फ्राइड चिकन, फ्राइड
चावल छोड़ दिया. पिज्जा, हम लोगों ने एक पिज्जा लिया,
एक पिज्जा लिया, पूरा खाया. क्यों? वो डाइट का खाना है. नहीं तो सब्जी है ना, बिल्कुल सब्जी बनेगा सेट पे.
कुछ नहीं बोल रहे हैं, कल बोला खाली पिज्जा.
तब ना, तब आप चाय पियो. पिज्जा के जगह में आप चाय पियो और पिज्जा मत.
So, Jackie has taken me to this wonderful place, which is crazy.
Which is full of butterflies, it's full of flowers, and it's full of beautiful sounds of cricket.
Cricket?
Yeah, can you hear that?
Oh, this is known as cricket.
What are you reading?
Every new joy is evident.
Okay, Aya.
Right.
We've reached the cave. Mahatma Babaji.
Aap chalo na andar. Andar aao.
Hey everyone. Okay, so I am finally here in Babaji's cave. I'm alone. I just meditated for some time and I don't think I realized how badly I needed to do something like this.
Okay guys, I'm done with my second meditation. I have gotten the most positive energy from here, guys. I have Mr. Tarun over here, who decided to come on this journey with me. Tarun has been with me since Aladdin time. He's been my assistant since then. And I've also figured out what my next challenge is going to be. Tarun, mera challenge kya hai aapke liye? Ki vajan?
Vajan mere ko kam karna hai.
This pet, na? This pet over here. Kitna kam, kitna andar jayenge?
Itna.
Aur, zyada. Okay guys, in these next 6 months on my YouTube journey, I can't wait to share it with all of you guys. And in 6 months time, Tarun has promised he's gonna go Ada of his size right now.
Ada.
So let's be with him on this challenge. Let's see how well he does. Ye aapka vaada hai ki aap Ada karo. Wow, that even rhymes. Okay guys, so now the challenge is on. So don't forget to like.
Challenge ko like karo.
And subscribe.
Subscribe.
Share. And get your power back. You too, guys. Come on, get your power back. Tarun's getting his power back.
Challenge go like karo.
Challenge go like karo. And get your power back. Power back. Power.
Power.
Back.
Back.
Thank you.
Oftentimes in life, we get so busy that we tend to lose clarity on a lot of things. But yahan aane ke baad, जब मैंने अपनी आंखें बंद की, somehow I started to see things that I was not expecting to see, but that I really needed to see. That's when I realized that sometimes in life, you need to just slow down, take a moment to yourself, and just breathe. And for that, you don't need to be up in the mountains or in a fancy retreat. This special place, your own little cave, is within you. So take those 15 minutes out of your day and be with yourself. Breathe in, breathe out. That's all it takes. As I go back to my reality, my world, I take along with me the energy of this place and a new way to see the world. And I hope through this journey of mine, you can see it too.